won a souvenir.
Okay.
This is their farewell performance.
This is their 39th farewell performance.
Maybe they mean it this time.
Come on. Do you know where we're going?
Right.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, right here, right now, the Waterfront Band and Eric Murray!
Down there. Come on.
Is it totally slutty if I leave my number on his door?
Go ahead, do it.
Hey, you two! What are you doing down here?
Gus!
Over here!
Gus!
Come on.
Got it?
All right.
That one!
Come
leave
on.
My friend alone!
Grab her arm.
Hey, just come on! Hey, Gus! It's only a doorknob! Give me a break! JC!
Start without me, honey, okay? I'll catch up later.
Come on. I priced everything. But you ought to check it. I'm not sure how much of it you want to keep.
I want to keep anything. This life is over. You know what I mean?
Oh, what about this?
Oh, no, don't sell this. Your daddy sent it from Saigon when they shipped him there.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. He wrote me he'd blown up a rice paddy. Turns out I'd blown up a draft board the same day. Chemically, we were so in sync.
So why'd you split up then?
Oh, God, who knows? People change. Where's my cigarette?
You're out.
I'm not out. You hit him again, right? Yeah, here they are.
So? When do you leave?
6. I turn this place over at 5. No, honey, I'm not sure where I'll be if you need me.
I guess I'll have to make it a point not to be in need.
Yeah, that is your style.
So how about it, huh? You start work here Monday, right? You worried about it? Hello there, Pete. Looking good. How are you?
Hi.
Artie Hurler.
Honey, 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 there you are.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah, are you surprised?
Surprised.
I hope you don't think we do this for everyone who joins the firm.
No.
J.C., J.C., going to work for Dad. She'll marry Kevin, an up-and-coming lad. It will be a stylish marriage with Kevin's Porsche carriage. And she'll look sweet on a love seat in a condo built for two.
Hey, Barry. How are you?
Thank you. Thank you.
I brought you a gift.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
Visible prophylactics. Hello.
Oh my God, what do you think he does with that?
Carves little soap ducks for orphans?
Hey, what the hell is this?
You can't go through a person's private stuff.
We deserve to know who we're dealing with.
Who do you think I am?
If I would have known, I wouldn't have had to go.
And how do I know you're not going to rob me?
How do I know you didn't want
to
kill us?
If I wanted to kill you, I would have killed you by now.
If I wanted to rob someone, I would have robbed someone with better clothes.
You both have a certain legitimacy to your arguments. We're going to compromise. You're going to stop going through his stuff. And you're going to get out at the next town. And until then, we're just going to all get along.
Mend your socks.
Gus. Now, my name is J.C. Swift. This is Gus Valentine. And you are?
What difference does it make if you're dumping me?
That's what people do. People introduce themselves to each other. Now, I am overlooking the fact that you tricked us into giving you a ride and that you're concealing a machete, so what big deal is it to tell me your name?
Sandusky. Rod Sandusky.
Sandusky. Is that Polish?
Yeah, it's Polish. Jeez, what do you want, a resume?
I don't like being interrogated,
I don't get
okay?
People can't hold
yeah, first she goes through my stuff and then you give
are
me a 30 degrees. Next time we had a deal.
We had no deal. What are you
my
talking
oral
about?
Oral contracts are binding,
oral
toots.
Oral contracts have nothing
look,
to do
I'm
with
not talking technicalities. I'm talking morality.
Morality?
Yeah, morality.
Don't call me toots!
Out of St. Louis.
Oh, Gus, I don't know. You know, maybe I feel bad about leaving him and I'm buying off my guilt.
Your guilt comes cheap.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
He's gone. Some fool must have picked him up.
You know, he wasn't so bad. I hope we weren't too tough on him.
You can't be too tough on guys like that.
When are you gonna learn not to judge a book by its cover?
Hey, I read this book. He's like every jerk my mother ever fell in love with.
What about your father?
You want to bet me a dollar you'll change your mind about Rod?
Yeah, okay, I'll bet you a dollar. Oh, my God, the car.
Give me a dollar. Thanks. He wasn't so bad.
Do you want to ride or not?
You lousy snake. Out of our car now.
Okay, fine. I'll get out. You usually use premium? Should. It's more octane. That's what I filled it up with. Oh, yeah, and you're a couple quarts low on oil. You know, I could have gotten away with just one, but then I thought, ah, what the heck. Oh, yeah, that stack in the front seat, it's groceries. You guys probably get real hungry when you're driving, huh? You know, I thought you were gonna be in there longer than you were. I wanted to surprise you. Well, thanks. Get a little nippy out.
Oh, Okay, Sandusky.
Making one stop to see my father. Then we're headed north, you're going south. So at the 91 junction, we split up. Got it?
Sure, got it.
You sure you heard me?
Yes. The 91 junction, I bail out.
You know, you both are suffering from a lot of misplaced hostility. Have you ever read the writings of Xiaoyang? Obviously not.
Would you mind getting your head off of my boyfriend's boxer shorts?
Your boyfriend likes this kind of thing?
It's none of your business.
The woman's locked in a masochistic relationship with this Casper Weinberger type.
Sounds real unhealthy.
Look, could you both please shut up?
I just say the guy sounds like trouble. I mean, come on, souvenir boxers?
Yeah, well, at least he wears underwear.
Gotta get a lock for that bag.
Look, if you're sticking with this guy out of some sense of safety, you're not doing him any favors either.
I don't think you know anything about this.
Doesn't he?
Check out your options, that's all.
Xiaoyang says, the attempt is often painful, but the attempt is all we have.
Who the hell is Xiaoyang?
Oh, who ate the last glazed donut? I specifically said they're my favorite.
Take away my inhibition. Take away my solitude. Fire me up with your resistance. Put me in the mood. This prison, leave the inmates free, the guards deal me up another future from some brand new deck of cards. Take the chip off of my shoulder.
You know, all things considered, it's probably best we don't sleep together. I just think it could get complicated, you know, if we're gonna be traveling together. And...
if we're gonna be what?
Well, you wouldn't just dump me off here, would you?
Of course we would.
Okay, look, I'm throwing myself at your mercy, all right? It's only 50 miles to Santa Fe. I have to get there, and hitchhiking around here is a little dangerous for me.
And just why is it so dangerous for you?
I'm wanted by the cops.
What? I mean, I didn't know I needed your permission to be independent. Wait a minute. You don't know I can't handle it. I mean, so what if I can't? It's trying that counts, Kevin. I mean, I'm sure you remember the words of Xiaoyang.
Look, there was this little hassle in this bar near where I went to school, right? And a guy got kind of roughed up, a guy with a lot of connections. But while I was out of town, I heard the whole thing got pinned on me, which is a lie. I swear, I've got proof. If I can just get to Santa Fe, I can clear my name and you can say adios to me forever. You're mad, huh?
I got my mother's blood, all right. I'm a magnet for lowlives.
What, you think I'm a lowlife?
I'll admit, the package is great. But inside, you could use some work.
I can accept that. Will you help me?
Oh, so you're saying that if I don't come home right now, it's over between us? Well, I guess that's something that I'll have to decide for myself. Bye, Kevin.
Just let me tell JC, okay? She's nutted out already about this whole experience.
What was her problem?
Oh, on the surface, nothing. She has the perfect mom, the perfect dad, very country club. To be blunt, she lets him walk all over her. So, I don't know if she's gonna make it on the road. I mean, her life before was real dull, but real safe. I better go see what's keeping her.
You're not such a bad package yourself.
Yeah, too bad we're traveling together.
Okay. By okay, do you mean you're gonna help me? I'm just checking here.
Yes, but let me tell JC. I'm going to sleep. The car.
The car?
The car.
My stuff.
Rat! I have been on her case to lose enough since we left St. Louis. So she decided to go off now in the middle of the night, in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, well, you're losing. It's not gonna help any.
Friends worry about each other, Sandusky. That is something I expect you not to understand. I won't make it on the road, will I? Fine. Some friends I have. Oh, shut up, Eric.
Thanks. I'll be back.
Oh, no. Oh, no, not now, please.